Every day all over the world, people are buying and giving flowers to one another in both joy and sorrow on weekends.